Is this the most unlucky team in Europe? It's been over 420 days since they last had a penalty, which means that they didn't even have one in 2022. And it's gotten so bad that fans have even set up a website to document how long it will be before they get a penalty. Unfortunately, I'm talking about my club, Bristol City, who haven't had a penalty since November 2021. And because they're my club, please subscribe to make me feel better.